This is a Malankaya alnifolia obelisk. Well, the name says it all. It has very small leaves that look a bit like elder leaves. And it has small standing flowers and a columnar vase-shaped crown. It stays like this when it's getting older as well, so it doesn't fall apart much. They always flower at the end of April or the beginning of May, and the flowers attract a lot of bees and bumblebees as well. It grows quite slowly, it gets up to 5-6 meters maximum, and you can create a small alley with it, or you can plant them in a group together in a park or in a smaller garden. Quite a strong, healthy tree, Malankaya alnifolia obelisk.